very nice day after a fair bit of rubbish lately. Bit of snow. And just over there, about a foot of that bit of snow, there was two big bull moose this morning. One of them quite a nice one. That fella there, that's the guy, that's Ray.
There you go.
He said, oh, it was only a little wee one, so...
It's one was a wee one, one was a pretty nice one, and then there was a cow.
Yeah. There we go.
That is a funny looking moose.
That atypical one, 500 yards away.
Is that what he is, isn't it?
How big you think that one is? Is he legal?
Too close to
call. Too close to call, would it?
No. I don't think he'd go 50.
No?
That'd be real close.
Yeah. He's got, like, those tines kick out quite a way past.
Yes, they do. And it lays flat like that.
And
large tines.
How big do you think he'd go?
Hmm?
How big do you think?
Oh, fuck, do I know. I'm not the expert on that, mate.
How?
I don't know. I would have thought he'd be 50 inches. But, you know, I've never shot one and walked up to it yet to have a look.
Yeah.
I'm just sort of basing on the couple that I've seen that guys have said about 5 to, you know, around 45, 47 inch. Mm. Don't, and they haven't looked anywhere near as big as that. Looking back down to camp.
Dude, I can't be asking that young lady to ride a fucking wild one.
Chick can be wild.
Huh?
Chick can be wild.
Chick's been a fucking douchebag to her. Because he's in the back and he hates it.
Yeah. That's alright. He's been in the front, yeah. Even if he's up front and level with the leading horse, walking through the swamp, he's happy.
Champ, Dall from hell. If I was a horse, you'd be my girlfriend.
I don't know. He's a bit squirrely.
Cute little blonde. Well, you know, it's like my brother Chris says. No matter how good looking they are, somewhere there's somebody that's sick of putting up with their shit. And that's a true statement. We are strange fucking animals. Hey!
Come on now, belly.
Now, belly. Don't move around a lot, girlfriend. Because I dropped one.
It's right there.
There it is.
I feel awful.
Yeah, here we are in the Alaskan wilderness, Moody River. Got our moose on day 6. Looked at a few, passed a few, and shot this one just across the river from our camp, which is probably a kilometre away. Pretty cool. There's a big animal, these here mooses. Done.
No.
Oh, he picked him up. Look at that. Pretty cool. Stopped.